The simple gradebook solution is for those faculty who are only teaching face-to-face and are not going to use quizzes connected to the gradebook or Dropboxes connected to the gradebook or discussions connected to the gradebook. This type of gradebook is used for faculty who only want to manually enter the grades for all assignments. It's easy to create items and then manually enter those grade items. This tutorial will show you how to enter the grade items. Make sure you watch the tutorial on how to create new grade items before you go and do this particular tutorial. So I'm going to click on Grades on the nav bar. I'm going to click on the context menu next to the grade item I want to grade. I'm going to click on Enter Grades. You'll get your list of your students for this particular grade. And go ahead and enter the grades for each of these students. Click Save and Close. You'll get a dialog box asking you about to save this. Click Yes. And this will take you back to the Enter Grades area. And then if you click on Manage Grades, you can then repeat the process for the next grade item.